Friends, find the value of t if t square over 25 equal to 5 over t. Let's have a solution. So we have a problem of t square over 25 which is equal to 5 over t can be solved by cross multiplication. We have t square times t equal to 25 times 5, t square times t is same as t to the power 1 equal to 25 is same as 5 square, 5 times 5 25 times 5 is same as 5 to the power 1. As we know, a to the power m times a to the power n equal to a to the power m plus n, then it will be t to the power 2 plus 1 equal to 5 to the power 2 plus 1, which can be written as t to the power 2 plus 1 is 3 minus 5 to the power 2 plus 1 is 3 equal to 0. By this, we know the formula of x cube minus y cube, which is equal to x minus y, x square plus xy plus y square. Apply this, we have t minus 5, t square plus 5t plus 5 square equal to 0. Either t minus 5 equal to 0 or t square plus 5t plus 5 times 5 25 equal to 0. Here we get the value of t. You can say t1 equal to 5, which is our real solution here. Now this is a quadratic equation, ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0. By comparing, a is equal to 1, b equal to 5 and c equal to 25. You can find out here discriminant, which is equal to b square minus 4ac. Now putting values, discriminant equal to b is 5 square minus 4, a is 1 and c is 25. Then we have 25 square is 25 minus 4 times 25 is 100. So here discriminant is equal to 25 minus 100 is minus 75, which is negative. So it means it will give us complex solution. So apply quadratic formula, t equal to minus b plus minus square root of discriminant over 2a. Now putting values of a, b and c, we have here minus as it is, b is 5 plus minus square root, discriminant is minus 75 over 2, a is 1. Simplify this now, t equal to minus 5 plus minus square root of 25, 75 is same as 25 times 3 times minus 1, since 25 times 3 is 75, over 2 as it is. Now t equal to minus 5 plus minus square root of 25 is 5. And here, square root of 3 and square root of minus 1 is equal to I. So it will be here I over 2. So this is our complex solution here. Our second and third solution. Now, in the next step, I'm going to verify. T square over 25 equal to 5 over T. Now put the value of T, which is equal to 5, our first solution, which is our real solution here. T equal to 5, we have 5 square over 25 equal to 5 over T is 5, 5 square is 25 over 25 equal to 5 over 5, 5 and 25 cancels, we have 1 equal to 1, you can see left hand side equal to right hand side, which shows that the values of T equal to 5 satisfies this equation of T square over 25 equal to 5 over T. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos. Okay, bye.